Sergeant! Sergeant! Excuse me, Sergeant! I'm very sorry to bother you, sir, but you're the only person I could think to go to. All of the other officers I've met here are completely corrupt. All but you, sir. I know I can trust you.
I appreciate your trust, Private. Now speak freely. What's this all about?
It's my CO, Lieutenant Virk. He's scamming everyone in his command, and nobody does anything about it. Virk forces all of us to kick up to him to get safe postings. Credits, weapons, stuff we confiscate from the SEPs, everything. If you don't play along, Virk assigns you to the most dangerous patrol routes on the island. It's like a death sentence.
Corrupt officers give us all a bad name. Someone should report this guy.
My buddy tried to report him. The next day, he disappeared to Talaran. And the day after that, he came back in a box. You're in Havoc Squad, sir. You're important. You could talk to someone who matters.
I'll inform my superiors about Lieutenant Virk's activities immediately, Private.
Thank you, sir. So much. I really appreciate this. I do.
I just do what I can.
I really appreciate it, sir. Thanks again.
Ah, Sergeant, good to see you again. Superb work on that ambush situation. Adaptability like that is what Havoc Squad is all about.
We're no closer to finding the bomb than we were before.
Not for long. I have good news. Lieutenant Jorgen has finished reviewing the intel from Bellis's field box. It's given us a real breakthrough.
Was there more? Or do I start guessing?
Bellis discovered that the Separatists have the ZR-57 secured inside their supply outpost on Manip Point, a small island just off the coast.
I sent Wraith ahead to reconnoiter the outpost, and she successfully located a secured area where we believe the bomb is stored. Judging by the dramatic increase in the number of guards and the complex security systems installed, we're certain the bomb is there.
Honestly, with security like this, Manip Point looks more like an Imperial military base than a Separatist hideout to me. I think the Seps are getting a helping hand, Commander.
From the Imperials? That seems unlikely, Lieutenant. Surely our spies would have discovered any Imperial involvement on Ord Mantell long before now.
The Seps do seem unusually well-equipped, Commander.
We can discuss the possibility of any Imperial connections later. Let's focus on the mission at hand. Wraith can't reach the secure area of the Manit Point outpost alone, so I'm sending you in immediately. The Manit Point bridge is out of commission, so you'll have to make an amphibious approach to the island. When you arrive, effect entry into the supply outpost and rendezvous with Wraith inside. She'll give you further instructions at that time. Understood?
Before I go, sir, there's a lieutenant named Virk running a bribery scheme with the men under his command.
Virk? I know the guy. He's a pretty pathetic officer. Nobody's ever made any official complaints. None that I heard about, anyway.
Lieutenant Jorgen and I will see to this. You should get moving to Manit Point so that you can rendezvous with Wraith inside the Separatist outpost. Dismissed.
Sergeant, no time to waste. The bomb is behind a force field. We're breaching it.
That sounds easy enough.
I will disable the shield from here. You pass through and destroy its generator. When the generator is down, I will rejoin you.
Is that really all we have to do?
Yes. Go.
Hold your fire. We surrender. We surrender.
Please. We're all hurt. Bad. I can barely walk.
We won't interfere or try to stop you. I swear it. We'll walk out the door and never come back. Just please, let us live.
You can go, as long as you don't cause trouble. Understood?
Really? You mean it? Thank you. Thank you.
You're an honorable soldier. We appreciate it.
There's a lot more shooting to be done. Keep your heads down and move out.
We'll do that. Thanks again.
Ah! Republic soldier? How did you get in here?
The ZR-57. Tell me where it is. Now.
I'll tell you nothing, Republic scum! The glorious separatist movement will never submit to your decadent so-called Republic.
No bomb.
That's right. We're 3 steps ahead of you. 300 steps ahead. The separatist movement is an unstoppable force, driven by the will of the people.
Enough. Kill him?
Let's work this guy over a bit. Make sure he doesn't know anything.
The glorious! You don't scare me! Wait! The bomb! They moved it! They moved it! My commander, Keen, we took the bomb down to the coast and loaded it onto a sea speeder. I don't know where it was taken after that.
Extensive security. Why?
It's because, well, Saffro, Viru, and Bol are here. 3 of our greatest heroes who led us in our glorious... They're officers, cell commanders. They run operations in different parts of Avilitan. They're having a conference, relocating men to different cells.
They're dead, Sergeant.
Maybe taking out these officers will actually be challenging.
Saffro, Viru, and Bol are priority 1 targets, Sergeant. And recovering their data on separatist cell locations and manpower is too good an opportunity to pass up. That data will be critical to learning the bomb's movements before it's too late.
You have your orders. Get the data. Kill the officers. Go.
I'm telling you, I heard blaster fire. I think we've been compromised.
There, intruder! Bol, call for backup, now!
Sorry to break up your little meeting, but Havoc Squad sends their regards.
Saffro, wipe the data! We can't let it fall into enemy hands!
He's just one man! Kill him!
Sergeant, you've returned. Well, masterful work eliminating the Separatist officers. The beast has been beheaded.
I'll get the officers' data out to the rest of Havoc right away. As for you, Lieutenant Doran here has a special op already planned out.
Earlier today, a man named Zack came to the fort from Oradam Village seeking medical attention. Zack was suffering from acute radiation poisoning, causing catastrophic organ failures. His body was practically tearing itself apart from within. Quite magnificent to observe.
You can spare me the medical details.
As you wish, Sergeant. As a day laborer, Zack performs pointless menial tasks that would never involve any kind of radiation exposure.
On the other hand, Fuse told us that the ZR-57 can leak significant amounts of radiation if handled improperly.
Zack must have been near the ZR-57, knowingly or otherwise. I want the details, even if you must pry them from his dying husk of a mind.
Understood, sir.
The medics who treated Zack weren't equipped to cure his condition. Most of their supplies have been stolen by scavengers. However, if you were to retrieve the necessary ingredients to treat Zack's affliction, I think you would find the offer of a cure very useful in gaining his cooperation. Given that Zack's current medications can promise only a lifetime of excruciating pain, the potential for a full recovery should be an excellent motivator.
Command knows exactly where the scavengers are. We just haven't had the resources to deal with them. Here are the coordinates and a list of ingredients to retrieve. Any questions?
Hit the scavenger camp, retrieve the ingredients, and cure Zack's radiation poisoning. Understood.
Once you've got the cure collected, you'll confront Zack at his home in Oradam Village and question him about the ZR-57. Nothing fancy on this, Sergeant. Just get the ingredients, get the intel from Zack, and then get back. Dismissed.
You're a soldier, right? From the fort? Please help us. We're really sick. My wife is dying.
Forget it. I'll be fine, Zack. Just get that soldier out of here.
No, Jaller. Please, soldier. The medics at the fort. I talked to them earlier. Please, tell them to send help.
As long as you tell me what I need to know, everything will be all right.
What? I don't understand. What would you need our help with?
Admit what you know and you won't be in any trouble.
I don't understand. We haven't done anything wrong. Jaller, what have your friends gotten us into?
Quiet, Zack. We don't know anything about... anything.
They're the reason we're both sick. Aren't they? You're dying because of them!
Zack, don't. You ruin everything. The movement...
The movement sold us out! They don't care about us! They just care about their weapons and their secrets!
No. I'll never betray the movement. Never.
The movement got you into this mess. Why would you defend them?
Jaller, they aren't worth dying for. Think of me. I love you.
If you love me, Zack, you won't betray everything I stand for. Please let me go.
Please, Jaller. No.
If you give me the bomb, I'll give you the cure and forget this ever happened.
I don't have the bomb. But I'll tell you where it is.
Don't, Zack. Don't.
There was this big crate we helped move. I never saw inside, but I'm sure it's what you're looking for. We got sick right after we handled it. We took the crate up to the stronghold. That's the Separatists' main base on the island. Now please, you have to help my wife.
You held up your end of the deal. This injector will heal you both.
Here, love. This will make you feel much better.
No, Zack. Please.
Shh. Everything is going to be all right now.
This is a second chance. Make the most of it.
We will. I can promise you that.
Come in, Sergeant. I copied everything. Sounds like we're gonna be hitting the Separatists where they live. Good work.
I'm a charming person. What can I say?
Yeah, I guess you missed your calling. But just hang on before you file for that transfer. We still got work to do. Infiltrating that mountain stronghold isn't going to be easy. I put out the call. Havoc is assembling immediately, so get back here on the double.
The Seps are cornered. There's no need to rush.
Cornered enemies are the most dangerous of all, Sergeant. Jorgen out.
Whoa, not so fast, Sergeant. You and me need to have a little talk. I'm Lieutenant Virk. I think maybe you heard of me. See, my boys here saw you having a chat with little Ensign Farn. I know Farn told you about my business, and I know you went and blabbed about it to some very important people. And now, I got a mountain of paperwork to do, hearings to go to, people asking questions, and I don't like that.
Extorting your own men, Virk.
No, I have one person to blame for these problems. You. Wise up. This island is my little kingdom. I can make sure people live, and I can make sure they die. So you better believe that I'm going to make extra sure you come home from your next assignment in a box, Sergeant.
Don't try to scare me.
You don't have to be scared for accidents to happen. I think we're done here, boys. Let's move out.
Ah, Sergeant. Welcome back. Grab yourself a seat. You're gonna be observing the op here with me.
Observing what op? Where are Commander Tavis and the others?
Havoc Squad is infiltrating the Separatist stronghold to retrieve the ZR-57 as we speak. Commander Tavis was very clear. Under no circumstances can I send you in to join Havoc on this mission. I have to admit, I'm a little surprised. I honestly thought you were starting to come along, but I guess Tavis still isn't convinced you're ready for the big time.
I trust Commander Tavis's judgment.
Maybe next time, Sergeant. I'm sure.
Lieutenant, sir, we've got a situation here.
Talk to me, Ensign. What's going on?
We've lost contact with Havoc Squad, sir. Comms, video, locators, everything. It's like they've disappeared completely.
That's unacceptable, soldier. You get back to that terminal, and you get me Havoc status. Now.
Yes, sir.
Send me in, Lieutenant. They may need assistance.
It'd be breaking Tavis's orders, but if it comes to that...
Still no signal from Havoc Squad, sir. I think we may have lost them.
All right, listen up, people. This mission will not fail on my watch. We are not going to let that bomb get away again. Infiltrating that stronghold is a mission only Havoc Squad can pull off. Lucky for us, we have one Havoc trooper left. Sergeant, you're going in there. The ZR-57 must not remain in Separatist hands. Is that clear, Sergeant?
Shouldn't I confirm Havoc status, sir? They may need backup ASAP.
The ZR-57 is your primary objective. Once it's dealt with, we'll see what we can do for Tavis and the others. We were hoping to get the bomb back intact, but we're way south of a best-case scenario here. So here's the new plan. We have the activation code for the ZR-57. We disarm the bomb, leaving the Seps with nothing but a big radioactive paperweight.
You'll have to hijack the Separatists' comm system to broadcast the code. This data spike should do the trick.
I never thought it'd come to this, Sergeant. I don't need to tell you what happens if you don't pull this off.
Tough missions are what I do best.
Just be sure you play it safe out there. We have zero room for errors on this one. You have the coordinates for the Separatist stronghold. I'm sure you can guess how much security they're likely to have. Breach the perimeter, use the data spike on the comm terminal, and shut the ZR-57 down for good. Thousands of lives are on the line, Sergeant. We're counting on you. Good luck, Sergeant.
You did it, Sergeant. That was some top-notch soldiering. We're all proud of you.
I encountered Imperial soldiers guarding the bomb.
Copy that. We saw them through your armor cam. Unbelievable. Imperial soldiers operating right alongside the Separatists. We need to know how deep this connection goes. I want you to continue further into the base. Finding the rest of Havoc Squad is now priority one. If they've been captured, they might be able to tell us more about what's going on in there. If possible, you should also retrieve the ZR-57. It costs about 40 million credits, so Command would like it back. But your squad mates are the main objective now.
My squad mates are here. I'll bring them home.
Good luck, Sergeant.
Sergeant, I thought my orders were very clear. You aren't supposed to be here.
I will take him.
No, Wraith. The Sergeant deserves to know the truth. I had hoped it wouldn't come to this. I harbor no ill will toward you. You're everything a warrior should be. But I'm afraid the Republic no longer values her warriors, even the very best among them.
You're afraid you can't cut it anymore, so you're changing sides.
You couldn't be further from the truth, Sergeant. The truth is that no matter what they may say, the Republic Senate doesn't actually believe it can win another war against the Empire. That makes you and I a threat. Every Havoc Squad victory fires up people's imaginations. It fills them with pride, which means the bureaucrats can't afford to let us keep succeeding.
We can win, Tavis. We have to win. The Imperials must be defeated.
If only you'd been with us longer, Sergeant, you would understand. You might even have come with us. The Republic abandoned us. During a mission on Ando Prime, they simply left us to die. But I won't try to persuade you. Honestly, I hope you die with your ideals intact. The rest of us will never have that luxury.
It's not too late, Tavis. You can still turn back.
Turn back to what? The Republic that wants me dead and gone? No, Sergeant, I think not.
By the way, good work finding the ZR-57 for us. We were starting to worry that the Separatists might, you know, waste our big present for the Empire.
But thanks to you, we can now present the Empire with this magnificent tool of destruction.
Glad I could contribute to your treason.
We'd better get a move on, boss. If we don't break Atmo in the next few minutes, every gun in the sky will have a clear shot on us.
Time we were off. Colonel Vore, please give the sergeant the warrior's death he deserves.
Let's see what you've got.
It's been an honor serving with you, Sergeant. Goodbye.
With all due respect, how can you do this? I've served with you in infantry command for years.
That's enough, Jorgen. This wasn't my choice. But a defection of this scale, somebody has to swing, and the powers that be say it's you.
Word of the defection is traveling fast.
Your command full of traitors just destroyed my career, Sergeant. Command can't punish them, so they're burning me instead.
You must be our last loyal Havoc member. I'm General Vander, Republic Chief of Operations for Ord Mantell. It's a pleasure to finally meet you. On behalf of the Republic and the people of Ord Mantell, I want to thank and congratulate you for your courageous actions in disabling the stolen ZR-57. Your heroic efforts saved countless innocent lives. In recognition of your valiant service, I hereby promote you to the rank of lieutenant. Congratulations.
I'm honored.
Now, Lieutenant, as the last remaining member of Havoc, the duty of rebuilding the squad falls to you. Havoc is your command. To get the process started, I've decided to assign Sergeant Jorgen here as Havoc's first new member.
Glad to have you in the unit, Jorgen.
I'll take the Havoc patch and Sergeant Stripes if it means I get to grind them into Tavis's face before we kill him.
This is the best I can do for you, Jorgen. You're a good man. We need good people now more than ever. I don't know what Tavis is planning, but he knows the inner workings of our military better than anyone. The destruction he could cause is limitless.
On where the traitors are heading?
Unfortunately, no. They slipped off-world before we could mobilize to track them. You'll have to hunt them down, Lieutenant. I hope you're prepared. In any case, your work here is done. I've got a shuttle prepped, and you're going to Coruscant for your next assignment. When you arrive on Coruscant, report immediately to the head of Spec Force Division, General Garza. She'll be issuing your orders from now on.
Understood, sir.
You better get to your shuttle. It's waiting for you in the landing bay. Lieutenant, Sergeant, you're dismissed. I hope I see you again someday.